Derrick Rose says he will vote for himself for All-Star Game, doesn't care if he makes it. Derrick Rose's first season with the New York Knicks has not revitalized his career. The 28-year-old point guard is averaging 16.7 points, 4.5 assists and 4.0 rebounds, averages that are on par with what he put up in his final season with the Bulls last year. Rose is far from his All-Star days, when he was one of the most dominant guards in the league. But despite being 5 years removed from his last All-Star appearance, he told reporters Wednesday that he would still vote for himself for the star-studded event. "I'll be happy for my teammates if whoever makes it," Rose said, via the New York Daily News. "But for me, after not being in there the last 3 or 4 years, I'll take the week off. I'll love that week off. I'm just being honest." Can't argue with Rose's desire to rest his body. He hasn't played at least 80 games since the 2010-11 season, when he was named league MVP. Injuries have robbed the once explosive guard of his ability to get to the rim seemingly at will.